What's up, guys? It's Paris. In today's video, Extreme Rules is like in a few days. I got a shirt because I'm going, and we're gonna be doing a little unboxing. So yeah, I just got back to the gym. That's why I have like a cutoff in my headphones. And yeah, I'm so excited for Extreme Rules. This is like the first event besides WrestleMania weekend that I'm going to in 2019, and I'm so excited. Sorry, I'm like talking really fast. It's just like my speech is getting better. So let's unbox this. Yeah. So a bunch of you guys are going to Extreme Rules. If you see me, say what's up, say hi, take a picture, whatever. I love talking to you guys. You guys are awesome. I like talking to wrestling fans, except the ones that, you know, always negative about the product of professional wrestling. Yeah. So a little background to this. I got two shirts. Both of them are women, because I don't really have that much women. I only have like Ronda, Sasha, chocolate jacket, and that's really it. So yeah. It only cost me $36. Yeah, let's go with this one. You haven't really looked. Iconic. It's an iconic boxing. The Iconics are becoming my faves. I saw them make their SmackDown debut.
Woo! Iconic duo!
Why not get a shirt? And it's really iconic. So yeah, I'm probably gonna be wearing this to Extreme Rules. Really nice. And the other main event in WrestleMania is it Ronda, Becky, Charlotte? Well, y'all gonna have to find out. And also WWE has these sales at the end of the summer, so I do like my back to school shopping on some like other shirts. When I first saw the design, I really liked it, but it was like too much money at the superstore, so I was like, you know, I'll just wait till it's on sale. And it turned out to be $10, and I'm cheap. So it's the WrestleMania shirt. It's really nice. Yeah, I'll fit. Yeah, it'll help with my gains, you know, gains like Becky. So yeah, I got the WrestleMania shirt. I got the iconic Billy and Peyton. I'll be wearing them both to my trip. Speaking of the trip, I'll be doing probably one to two vlogs or one video with the two vlogs. So all I'm doing on Saturday is just getting there, exploring, trying to go see the Rocky Steps, go swimming, go see the cheesesteaks. Like, I heard they have good Philly cheesesteaks. And then Sunday, I'll probably go early, meet up with my friends, try to see wrestlers, go to the Xfinity Center, blah, blah, blah. Also, if you see me again, reminder, say hi to me. I'm really nice. I'll love to meet anyone that you guys want to see. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Drink a lot of water because it's really hot. Like, it's hot in here in Boston. It's like, no. Follow me on all social media down in the description below. And we are out. And I'll see you next week for the vlogs. Boom!